This my apple.
It looks so bad. Oh my god. Oh my god, guess who's back on her nonsense? It's been a hot minute as usual. I have no makeup on right now because today we are going to be doing a get ready with me video for emo night. So yeah, if you don't know what emo night is, it is, well, I don't know if it's like this everywhere, but in New Orleans, which is where I live, every month pretty much they have emo night at Republic, which is a club bar venue type of situation, and pretty much they play a bunch of throwback emo songs and everyone gets super hopped up on a bunch of alcohol and I'm guessing drugs. I don't know about that. So yeah, so emo night is a night where everybody goes and listens to throwback emo songs from our youth. And I haven't uploaded a video in a while because a lot of stuff has been going on in my life, including not having internet, which is like the number one reason. But I don't know. I really miss making videos and life's too short not to do the things that you like. So I'm gonna make videos now because I have internet now. And yeah, I'm probably gonna make this like a get ready with me vlog type of situation, so I'll probably like speed up the makeup part or put clips, because also like I'm not listening to music right now, which is like really weird. So I'm gonna start getting ready. My friend Michelle is supposed to come over a little bit later and then she's gonna get ready. We're gonna go back to her place and she's gonna get ready. But yeah, I'm super stoked. I haven't uploaded in a while because I don't have internet. Well, now I do. I just finally got internet. But pretty much all I do nowadays is work. And that's really dope and awesome. Like, I'm not in school at the moment or anything, which sucks a little bit. But the past couple weeks, I've been, like, thinking about it because I was trying to go back to school this semester and it's just not working out for me. But that's okay because I think the universe has a plan and I think that I'm just supposed to be living life at the moment. And part of that is trying to figure out like what I like to do and also just doing stuff that like makes me happy. And like I said, YouTube videos make me really happy. So clearly I suck at get ready with me because I turned the camera off for half the look, but I put some eyelashes on my face. Now they're long and the contour is done, and I'm gonna put the lipstick on after I get dressed because I always like put the lipstick on and then get dressed and then it's all over my face, so that kind of sucks. But yeah, so that's pretty much all the makeup. I did contour my collarbones. My friend Evangeline told me how to do that. You probably can't even tell. Like, I'm trying to look in the mirror to see if you can tell, but you can't. And I always contour my boobs too, but I lost like some weight this past year, and turns out all 30 pounds of the weight I lost was apparently located in my boobs. So, you know, two cup sizes down. No big deal though. All boobs are cool boobs, but I contour them, so whatever. Yeah, so now I'm gonna go get dressed. I wonder if I could like edit one of those like where I'm just like I wonder if that worked. I found a Michelle and she's getting ready for emo night too. What a woman. We're listening to Eminem. And then she's got a cat also. Okay, so Michelle is still getting ready. We took a little break to go get some Four Locos. because apparently we hate ourselves. But $2.50 or 2 for $5.
It was 2 for $5.
Yeah, girl. Wow. 14% alcohol. This is all you ladies and gentlemen really need. And that's how you save money in the city. So yeah. But she's getting ready and we're supposed to be linking up with our friends a little bit. And we have some Gardettos, you know, like a nice little pregame. We were supposed to go to dinner, but some of our friends bailed out on that. So we're just gonna all meet at emo night. Anything you wanna say?
No.
No? Okay, that's cool. No worries. Whatever, this is like Daniel.
Hey, what's up, guys?
Oh yeah, Four Loko, sponsor us. Why are you drinking her drink? She's supposed to be drinking that. So we climbed in a park, which was kind of illegal, but we did it, so we're chilling. Oh my god, an athlete. Michelle, anything you want to say?
No, it's been a good night. It's coming to an end.
Daniel?
System of a Down is a great fucking band.
You're very right.
Check them out if you haven't heard of them.
Yeah, if you haven't heard of them, check out System of a Down. Facts. And here we are. In a park. In a city. Okay, ladies and gentlemen. We're getting our lift home. And we just climbed this fence. And it's great. So...
I tried to help, but it didn't. That's all.
Michelle. Anything you want to say? You want to like kickflip without a board? Do it without a board.
What?
Just kickflip. What? Just kickflip without a board. Oh my god. A pro. So, we survived. We're a mess, but yeah. So, we just finished watching Heather's, and I think this is where I'm gonna end the vlog. So, anything you wanna say? You had a good time.
It was very fun, very eventful. I made it out with a bruised eye.
Michelle's got a bruised eye. I got hit in the face. We climbed a fence that I'm so shocked we were able to do after a whole Four Loko in some Long Islands. But we did it. And then we watched Heather's and ate some ramen. And that's it. So until next time, folks. I think I missed it. Zooming in on the kitchen. Like, I'll focus. Okay.
Hey.